So, our actual business is to become Brahma-bhuta. So, who can become? That is explained already. Krishna has already explained that. What is that explained? Jamhina bathayante te. Bathayante does not give pain. Material burden, that is always troublesome. Even this body, this is also another burden. We have to carry it. So, when one is not disturbed by this bodily pain and pleasure, there is no pleasure, simply pain. Here pleasure means a little absence of pain. Just like you have got a bowel here. What is called? Boil? Puriya? So it is always painful. By some medical application, when the pain is little relief, you think that now it is happiness. But the boil is there. How you can be happy? So here actually there is no happiness. But we think we have discovered so many counteractions. Just like there is disease, we have discovered a medicine. We have discovered medical college, manufacturing, big physician, MD, FRCS. But that does not mean you live. You have to die, sir. So the boil is there. A little application of temporary medicine, it make. Therefore there is no happiness at all in this material world. Then Krishna said, then why you are feeling happy? You have to die after all, which is not your business. You are eternal, but still you have to accept death. Janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha dosha anugat. This is your real problem. But these rascals do not know. They think death is natural. After death everything is finished. Now, so long I am not dying. Let me enjoy rinam kritya kritam kivet. Enjoyment means, according to our Indian system, their enjoyment is not meat eating, as in the Western country. Their enjoyment is eating ghee more, become chubby, fatty. That is their enjoyment. So Charvaka Muni recommended, now eat ghee and enjoy life. Kachori, sanara, and all made of ghee prepared. Then I have no money, sir. Where shall I get ghee? Rinam kritya. Big borrow state, get ghee. Samara. Black market, white market, anyway. Bring money and ghee. That's all. Rinam kritya, ghitam pibet. Eat as much possible ghee. Rinam kritya, ghitam pibet. Javad jive sukham bhitti. Jive, sukham jive. So long as you live merrily. Very nicely. That is the theory of all the European philosophers. Live merrily. But the philosopher at the end becomes paralyzed. His merriness is finished. Who is that philosopher who has become paralyzed? So, they make all these theories. Not only European philosopher, another philosopher in India, Dr. Radhakrishnan. He is now brain paralyzed. So they do not understand that there is a controller. We may theorize in so many ways of our happy life, but you cannot be happy, sir, so long you have got this material body. That's a fact. Janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha dosha anugat. Therefore, intelligent person, they should be. Krishna is making everyone intelligent. You rascal, you are under the bodily concept of life. Your civilization has no value. It is rascal civilization.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna.